name's Charles.
I prefer chicken!
Oh! Good morning.
Can't wait to meet up.
Look at the Uzi.
For so many years, I thought that there was something wrong with me. That I was the black sheep and I needed to change my personality. And after a lot of time and consideration, I realized who I was. I'm a piece of shit.
You're ugly, you're disgusting, I'm gonna kill you. Give me $200.
Mary.
Hi, sister!
I'ma whoop your ass, big ass cockroach. Hell no, I'm moving the fuck out this fucking bitch.
He left his sandwich and I was gonna get it to him,
sir,
by any means necessary. I chased him as fast as I could. His car was really fast. I ran into it, was pitch black outside. Then finally,
sir,
I seen him.
Excuse me, sir. You left your chicken sandwich at the Chick-fil-A.
Y'all the best.
You're very welcome, sir. You're very welcome. My pleasure, sir. Have a good one, man. You too, sir.
When I gave him his sandwich, he was so happy he didn't know what to do. And that made me happy. My pleasure.
You make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco.
Put your lips together and blow. Like this.
Smoke weed now? How could you be such an idiot? You might as well take the word weed and change that second E to an A. Because since you're gonna act so stupid, you might as well spell like it too. And since you wanna just throw your life away, you might as well put an R in that word too. Because now that you wanna smoke, you're weird. You're not like us other developed individuals. Since you want to act so stupid, you might as well put a T in there too. Congratulations, my friend. You wanted to smoke weed and now, you're a retard.
Okay, it's childish, can't be no homegirl, drop it like the NASDAQ. Move white girls like this coke up my ass crack. Move black girls, cause man, fuck it, I'll do either. I love pussy, I love bitches, dude, I should be running Peter in Adidas with some...
Francine, can I ask you a question?
Sure, anything.
Why don't you go back to your own house and stop bothering us?
We cannot hurt them.
Say smoke, you can say smoke.